demonstrating to the American public the precision techniques of naval aviation, hoping to inspire a culture of excellence and service to country. The maneuvers you will see demonstrated here this afternoon are coordinated tactical techniques developed by Navy Marine Corps pilots in both peacetime training and actual combat. These maneuvers are either studs or derrick beats, but are refined with the basic techniques taught to every prospective naval aviator. Here in Millville, we will demonstrate these maneuvers at very low altitude, in traditional Blue Angel formation, so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion that your Navy Marine Corps pilots are trained to fly. Now, direct your attention to the ramp before you. Observe the military mayor, which is the assistant president of the military aircraft that are secured by their crew chief. Ladies and gentlemen, live Blue Angel number 6, the opposing solo from Kennesaw, Georgia, Lieutenant Tyler Davies. Live Blue Angel number 5, the lead solo from Atlanta, Georgia, Commander Frank Weiser. Live Blue Angel number 4, the spot pilot from McPherson, Kansas, Lieutenant Dan Stinson. Flying Blue Engine number 3, the left wing from Diego, California, Lieutenant Jake Scott. Flying Blue Engine number 2, the right wing from Fremont, California, Lieutenant David Cruz. Flying Blue Angel number 1, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Los Altos, California, Commander Mark Bernacki. The Navy's flight demonstration squadron, the Blue Angels, is the oldest performing U.S. military aviation demonstration team. Since 1946, the Blue Angels have brought naval aviation to men and women of all ages across America. We were first based at Naval Air Station Jacksonville, Florida, Flight F6F Hellcat. We continued flying throughout the Corporation aircraft for 22 years, transitioning in late 1946 to the more powerful and faster FAF aircraft. In 1950, we transitioned to Jet Airways with the straight-wing F9F2 Panther, the predecessor of the swept-wing F9F8 Cougar, which was received in 1955. In 1957, the Blue Angel was equipped with high-performance aircraft with the arrival of the supersonic F11 Tiger. In 1969, we received McDonnell Douglas F4 Panther, and flew this supersonic jet until 1974, when we transitioned to the 80-horse Skyhawk. We are now in our 31st year flying the combat-proven Boeing F-A-18 Hornet. passing crew chiefs will now start the general electric engines that power the F-18. The noise level will soon become too high for you to hear descriptions of jet flowing from board. However, these steps, that each aircraft was carefully inspected by experts who had to make the personnel prior to this afternoon's aerial demonstration. The Blue Angels fly the code FA-18-1, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 1983.
Yeah.
performance capability of the airport. Blue engine number 7 is the narrator for the flight demonstration. As well as the pilot for the key influencer and media personnel that we normally fly at show sites. Blue engine number 8, Lieutenant Dave Steppy from Birmingham, Alabama, is the squadron sable flight officer and the wings coordinator. Commander Mac Kazlik from the Woodlands, Texas, serves as the squadron's executive officer. Lieutenant Sam Rose, our maintenance officer from White Cross, Texas, is responsible for the men, women, and equipment that keep our aircraft flying. From Ocala, Florida, the Blue Angel Flight Surgeon is Lieutenant Juan Guerra. From Cambridge, Massachusetts, our supply officer is Lieutenant Ryan Pace. From Longmont, Colorado, our public affairs officer is Lieutenant Joe Hunt. From Scranton, Pennsylvania, our administration officer is Lieutenant Junior Gray. Our financial management are Mr. Patrick Gresham from California, and Mr. Dora Valentino from Hazard, New Jersey. Our Boeing technical representatives are Mr. Jack Ralph from Fort Worth, Texas, Mr. Todd Lawson from Tigard, Oregon, and Mr. Lanny Meinersberger from Nantucket, Massachusetts. Our information technology POC is Mr. David Bone from Pensacola, Florida.
Thank you.
inverted to inverted rolls.
Thank you. clear cloud. Broken 4,000.
Come on. Delta.
Command master, make sure you don't hit the wall. Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Engine number 6, the opposing solo from Kennesaw, Georgia, Lieutenant Tyler Davies. Flying Blue Engine number 5, the lead solo from Atlanta, Georgia, Commander Frank Weiser. Flying Blue Engine number 4, the slot pilot from McPherson, Kansas, Lieutenant Lance Benson. Flying Blue Engine number 3, the left wingman from Danville, California, Lieutenant Nate Scott. Flying Blue Engine number 1, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Los Altos, California, Commander Ryan Bernacki. Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps, the Blue Angels 2017.